When you install the diff in the car, you have the option to choose either the high or the low position. The same goes for the front solid axle. And this tuning option is something that you're familiar with from T4 as well and other X-ray platforms. But there's a difference in the X4. And the low diff position on the X4 is the same height as the high diff position on the T4. So the diffs are naturally higher on the X4. And this gives you many benefits in terms of handling. The high diff position on the X4 is a very good option for asphalt racing or whenever you want the car to have the most corner speed and to be the most free. A low diff gives you a little bit less chassis roll, more stability, and generally a more consistent car, so mainly suggested for carpet racing. But the low and high diff positions are very useful tuning options that you can use to change the car's handling for different conditions. And the bearing eccentric holders, they also come in aluminium as an option part. Using these aluminium parts will give the car a freer drivetrain, which is mainly beneficial for stock racing or any competition racing. So the eccentric bearing holders in aluminium is highly recommended. And that's all that I had to say about diff heights.